Now that we've got our domain purchased and configured, we're going to start to create all the infrastructure that's going to facilitate the automatic communication between our cluster and Let's Encrypt to eventually obtain a TLS certificate. Now the project that we're going to be using to do this is called Cert Manager. That's the name of the project. The homepage for this project is at github.com/jetstack-cert-manager. We're going to go there right now and follow their documentation to install Cert Manager into our cluster. So inside of a new browser tab, I'll go to github.com/jetstack-cert-manager. And then once here, I'll scroll down a little bit and find the documentation section. So here's the link to the documentation right here. Once here, I can find the Getting Started link on the left-hand side. And then I'll find Installing Cert Manager with Helm. So I'll click on that, and there we go. That's the command we need to run. Now, we haven't really said what Cert Manager is doing for us just yet. We are going to have a discussion on what Cert Manager is doing and how we actually integrate it into our project. But for right now, I just want to get it installed. So I'm going to copy this link right here. I'll go back over to my Kubernetes dashboard on Google Cloud, where I've still got my Cloud Shell open. So I'm going to paste in that command and run it. That's going to download a bunch of config files and install them inside of our Kubernetes cluster as a couple of different new objects. Now you'll see that there's a little bit of information in here. It looks like it created a new pod for us, a new deployment, new cluster roles, and some other stuff in here like a service manager and whatnot. So this is looking pretty good. Everything is definitely set up correctly. So let's take a quick pause right here. When we come back in the next section, we're going to start talking about exactly what Cert Manager is doing for us and how we integrate it into our project. So quick break, and I'll see you in just a minute.